Friends, good morning. Today, when I was just doing some work on the aglonemas, and suddenly I realized that these the old shoots were getting rot. So day before yesterday, it has rained quite a lot. So we didn't realize how much water it had already soaked in. So what I'm going to do. In fact, I have already transplanted. One aglonema of this kind, but while doing it, I realized that I should share this information with my friends also, because aglonema is an expensive plant and it takes very long to grow, so and it is very, very susceptible to rot. So let's begin, friends. So we'll just start our work now. So this is my aglonema, and you can see how much water has gone inside it. It is crumbling. The soil has crumbled. It has got some red soil also, and a new shoot is also coming from this one. You see this one. This is the new shoot, and this is the old one. So although the weather is not for transplanting, but in these emergency conditions, one can do this. New shoots. The new basic soil. So this I have transplanted in a new pot with a new basic soil, and this how to make this basic soil I have explained in one of my earlier videos. So friends, if you want to know about the how to make basic soil, you can see in my channel. So this I have transplanted. Now what I have to do next is just water it thoroughly, and the water should come out from the drainage hole, so it has to be thoroughly drenched with water first time at least. So if you see this soil, this is full of you see the water is coming from this. So the plant, poor plant, was literally sitting inside the water, so this is not good. and I have mixed some antifungal powder also. Now this also I'm going to plant in some smaller container like this. So this I'll do later on. So I want to tell you this thing, friends, that this is very important to keep checking your aglaonemas. Aglaonemas are one of my favorite plants, and I checked it little late, but it's better late than never. So I have done the needful. It's very important to change the soil. Even in this weather, when the plant has got more water than required, because if you don't change the soil, if you don't transplant it, then it rots completely. So this is done, friend. So please check your aglaonemas and do the needful. See you in the next video, friends. Thank you very much.